the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. Thank you for God, for me to talk with you, and thank you for CYC channel to talk with you in the beginning of the new year. I am very happy for you, and I blessed all of you. Happy New Year and Merry Christmas. In the beginning of the new year, I hope for all of you all the blessing of joy, love, and peace in your life, in your work or job, in your families, and also in your churches. When we celebrate with the Christmas and the story of the Christmas and all the characters in this story, we think that all the characters like stars, similar to the star of the wise men. For example, Saint Joseph the carpenter was a star. He was considered as the keeper of the incarnation of our Lord Jesus Christ. And his job considered as a holy job, the working with wood, and this is considered as a symbol of the cross and the crucifixion. Also, John Baptist is considered as a star. He came before our Lord by 6 months and considered as a star because he was a good saint for his life and his witness for the truth in his life. Also, Saint Simon the Elder is considered as a star in the story of the Christmas, and so on. The shepherds who comes firstly to the baby Jesus with his lady, his mother, Maryam, and Saint Joseph, considered as stars. Also the wise men who comes from faraway countries, come to Bethlehem in Jerusalem, and search for the king of Jewish, also considered as a star. But the biggest star is Saint Mary. Saint Mary, considered as a big star for her life, and we ask her to pray for us everywhere in the church and also in the personal life of everyone. As a summary, I consider the main message of the Christmas is to live in a heavenly life. And your life must belong to the heaven, not to the earth. This is very important for everyone. And in the beginning of this year and with the Christmas, I hope for you good wishes in your spiritual life. You can take this exercise for your spiritual life every day, every week, every month. Every day you can make 2 things, reading the Bible and present a prayer through the Agbaya, the Book of Hours, and also the prayer of Jesus, short prayer, and any other prayers like songs and so on. Every day, every month, every week, you can make also 2 things. The first, attending the liturgy, the Mass, the Holy Mass, and also the fasting of the 2 days, Wednesday and Friday. Every month, you can prepare your confession or meet with the confessor father of you. And the second thing, reading a spiritual book which will be useful for your heart and your life generally. Finally, I hope for you good year and a happy year, and in the Christmas and also in the Epiphany, after the Christmas by about 2 weeks. The Epiphany feast is very important because we called it the Feast of Light, where the baptism is the main event in that feast. My best wishes for all of you, and I need your prayers for me and for the church in Egypt and also for my country, Egypt, and thank you.